Five Nights at Freddy's, 3. And Crash Ninja.
Did it come out just now? Right now? Really, it's still, like almost 6 a.m. That's just nothing. Ooh. Oh, look. Oh my God. I have half an hour on this, so I can go to bed now. Like, I don't know what the time is. Second night. So this is the last night I'm gonna do. If I can't do that last night, and then, yeah.
Hey man, okay, I have some awesome news for you. First of all, we found some vintage audio training cassettes. I think they were like training tapes for like other employees or something like that.
There. Thank God for fucking that. Look at that light. That's actually his eye. I'm just gonna stare at you. Where's it going?
Where's that? Right now we have two specially designed suits that double as both animatronic and suit. So please pay close attention while learning how to operate.
I'm sending a phone. Did you hear that?
Slash injury, slash death, slash irreparable and grotesque maiming can occur. First of all, you don't have to operate the mascot when they are in animatronic form. For each of operations, animatronics are set to turn and walk for sound.
Animatronics
stay where the children are for maximum entertainment slash crowd control.
Oh no, that's not happening. Oh, so freaking no! What the hell is that? What the hell is that? I think it's a spin trap. But what the hell? Please don't jump on the scare. I thought I was five. No. Just don't scare. What the hell? I should close my eyes and go sleep. It's still me. So thank you guys, so I'll see you in the next video. Okay. Goodbye.